Hello everybody, my name is Kurt Brogy, and today we are back on Penguin Simulator. Due to popular demands, we got the 15 likes, and yeah, so we're back. And yeah, we're just gonna hop into it. So I didn't realise, but in this map there is a polar bear. So let's try and track the polar bear down. So yeah, thanks for all the support on the last Penguin Simulator video, and thank you all for the support. Thank you for all the support on the achievement guide. If you haven't watched that already, go check it out. There'll be a link in the description and a card on the screen now. Oh no, the polar bear's after us. No. Penguin, run. Ah, no. Get in the water. Ah, no, there's a shark. It's a shark. No. 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 Okay, we need to clip onto the map. We need to clip onto the map and then we'll be safe. No, the shark's gonna kill us. Oh, we're on 5 HP. The shark isn't gonna get us today. No, it did. Oh. Oh, you actually have to tap restart. Okay. Oh, yay. Ad Simulator Part 2. I mean, if they made a premium version, I would buy it, to be honest. Because this is actually extremely well made. Like, the controls are quite easy to get used to. And it's actually fun. And not just, like, a cash grab. It's... they actually put effort into it. So yeah, this is excellent. So yeah, next week's video will be Chungus Battle Royale, if I can find it. If not, we've got another game lined up. I'm not gonna say what it is because I don't want to ruin the surprise. Let's just say prehistoric. So yeah, I'm just trying not to die from the polar bear. Oh, I'm going to see if we can still clip under the map. Just in case the shark comes after us. Yeah, I don't think we can actually. I think they've patched it. Which, I mean, fair enough, it was a glitch. Like, a game-breaking one. Oh, wait. The polar bear is in the water. The polar bear is in the water. Where's it gone though? That's scary. Where's the polar bear gone? I don't know where it's gone. Also, I just realized these things here, these arches are bones. So that means there must have been a huge monster at one point. And that's kind of scary. Oh, we got 2 out of 3 stone. I think the last one's across this bridge. Okay. Yeah, no. I don't think it is. Oh, no. It was right there. Oh. Doesn't even tell us the final score. Okay. Excellent. And also, I realised that in the... I'm just gonna call it the seaside one. At night time, not only are there man-eating spiders, there are also, I think I saw, like, a dinosaur or something. Oh no. Also, these guys actually don't attack you. Well, they attack you, but you don't get damaged. Oh yeah, that's it. There was a horse. Just a random horse. Like, It doesn't do anything. It's just a horse. I don't understand that. Trash can. Okay, let's go through some of these rings. It's 15 of these. I don't really understand how you're meant to get all of them. No, that's the shark. That's the shark. No. No, the shark is after us. I'm just trying to get as many points as possible. I'm trying to get 300 to beat my score. Okay, we're on 211. What? Who brings a watering can to the ocean? You're not going to bring a potted plant, are you? 10 out of 10, best game. Also, a rake? Oh no, there's another bear. There's a bear again. No. No, I don't want bears. Oh, brilliant, there's a shark. Oh, we've only got 10 seconds, we'll be fine. We're not going to beat our score, but that's okay. Yeah. The music's pretty chill. Oh. I've tried 3333 times, but I still can't untie. Yeah, I really doubt that. I would lose interest after 4 seconds of playing that game, because that looks horrible. Anyway, I think, yeah, we'll just have one shark. Yeah, oh, this is nice. It's a lot nicer when it's in daytime. We can actually collect the rings in peace. Oh, wait, no, we can't. Oh, it's lagging. Oh, that's odd. Hasn't done that before. Oh, okay, now there's two sharks. Also, we got killed last time we were trying to go up here, so I think I want to try and see what's up here. Ah, no. Because this is actually a pier, so we can just go from here. This is a lot larger than you'd think. Also, I like how the women are called dudettes, and the men are called dudes. That's cool. Oh, this is a lighthouse. It just looks like a brown building with the Cat in the Hat hat. So, yeah. Okay, I went under the floor. Excellent. I don't like this place. I'm going to destroy it. This is all my property, and I'm doing what I want to it. Also, how did the drinks not spill when I tipped them over? You would think they would spill. Ah, look, there's no man-eating spiders or bears. Yeah. So we're not hunted by a bear this time. Snow cone. Palm trees. It's just coming up with random things now. I don't know what they are. Like, oh, how to get them. Final score, 214. Nice. 90% of people can't. Silly man. You are a silly man. Seriously, I've lost the ability to. Oh, we're actually gonna have to watch this. You are a silly man. That. You idiot. Big idiot. This man is silly. Yeah, I had to watch that entire ad. Okay, we're back on this. We're back with the disco music. Where is the fellow penguin? I require advice. How do I get lots of points? Oh, he's gone. This is so sad. Can we hit 20 likes? 20 likes for part 3. Of this, and subscribe if you haven't already. It helps the channel. Okay, now that we've got that out of the way, let's destroy the snowman. So we know one is over here. We get back up. No, we can clip under the map though. Fellow penguin! His assistance will not be useful now. Ah, fellow penguin. I keep destroying fellow penguins. Okay, that's 2 out of 3 snowmen. And there's one back at the beginning. And then we've done it. Ah, Mr. Snowman. Yes! Snowman complete! Way! Oh, do I not get damage? Okay. Torch. That is a bonfire, not a torch. But okay. I think we should do, after this one, one more hunted down by a bear, and then I'll end off the episode. Because this has been extremely fun. So yeah, Penguin Simulator, you can get it on the App Store or Google Play Store for Android and iOS. Definitely would recommend checking it out. It's absolutely amazing. Okay. Oh. Why is there... I remember I made a video on that, didn't I? Like, once, like, 3 years ago. Okay, we're going to be hunted down by a polar bear again. Hello, sir. Goodbye. Fence. Could they not have made it like a rounded number, just 12? Everything else is like 15 and stuff. And it's just 12. Okay. Oh, there's the polar bear. There's the polar bear. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Get in the igloo. We'll be safe in the igloo. Okay, yep. Yep, we are safe. Okay. Mr. Bear, I'm ready to fight. He's gone. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's gonna kill me. No, I don't want to be killed by a polar bear. When someone asks what have I been up to, I'm going to say I've been avoiding being killed by a polar bear on an ice island in the middle of nowhere while Jamaican beach music is playing. And they'll probably look at me and go, like, what? Okay, I think we've evaded the polar bear. I'm going to try and clip under the map again. Oh yeah, it's lagging a lot. Oh, yeah, we did it, but I'm not meant to be here, I'm stuck. Oh, what? What? Okay, that's not meant to happen. I literally phased through 3 things. And the texture has stopped. Ah, oh, brilliant, my guy is T-posing. Well, anyway, yes, that was Penguin Simulator Part 2. If you did enjoy, feel free to give this video a like and share it with your friends. And as always, keep on gaming and stay safe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!